communities, improving our schools, working with the longtime residents and communities of Oakland.
She didn't listen, but we also think that she did listen, that part of it did enter her consciousness.
Hello. I just had a chance to talk face to face with the mayor, and I finally got her attention. And I explained to her the importance of that $15 an hour. Because now inflation has really hit. I mean, the price of rent has skyrocketed. And I explained to her that in 2022, that $15 an hour would be no more than that $12.50 is now. So we need that 15 hour now and not 29 in 2022.
That's right.
No one was listening to her, so I called her attention and I got her to stop and listen while each one of them spoke and got their point across. She was kind of agitated about it, but at least 4 minutes I had her to stop and listen to everyone. And we think we really did get our point across. Thank you.
Hablar con la alcaldesa y ella dijo que le hice la pregunta de que ahorita necesitamos 15 ahorita porque en 2022 la renta va a estar más alta y vamos a necesitar más de $15. Y aunque ella sí se enojó y terminó yéndose en el círculo donde estábamos, yo pienso que ella sí me escuchó.
Demasiado arrogante para escucharnos así de fácil. La lucha tiene que ser más fuerte porque ella nomás se hace la víctima y se esconde como si uno no viera que ese aire, esa pose de víctima es una arrogancia muy grande que no nos sirve de nada. En vez de ayudarnos, nos acaba de destruir. Eso es lo que ella quiere, pero nosotros no nos vamos a dejar.